Okay, we have Oscar's blank towards the right, and we have the casing for the filter on the left, and you can see very clearly that the plastic for the filter is extremely strained. The mirror itself has minimal strain, a little tiny bit around the edges, but it's not that bad.